Yo, what's up? HJ Tutorials. I'm using the program you said. And it's pretty good. It's not that great for quality when you're like doing full screen recordings. So I recommend that you don't do full screen recordings, but this is just to go out to a lot of people and to you HJ Tutorials. Yeah. But thanks, man. It's pretty cool. Not the greatest quality, but like you can still like read good. Alright, whatever. Thanks again, HJ Tutorials. Bye.